Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to disable ping chat or ping discover icon from your Microsoft Edge browser. So in recently I noticed this icon from my Edge browser, and which is called as ping chat or ping discover, and it is default placed in right side of that browser. So by using this feature you can chat with this ping AI. And also it has the lots of features, like you can create the sample of professional emails, blog posts and few other things. And also it has here some trending ping searches, but this feature only available on latest version of Microsoft Edge browser. At same time, few of them does not like this update. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends, because I saw the steps to disable this ping chat. So how to do it? So just press this horizontal three dots icon and go to settings. So once you open the settings, in left side it shows some settings category. So I try to select sidebar, and then it shows some map icons, and these are the some icons are placed in right side of my Edge browser. But here I try to disable this ping chat. So just tap this arrow mark and finally click to disable this option, so discover. But friends, now this time you can see that ping chat icon is automatically gone from my home page section. At same time, if you feel this feature is useful one, just click to enable it. So overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.